nothing, once touched by the hand of chaos, remains untainted. You are under the dominion of the Ordo Malleus to assist my investigations into a world that has already felt that fell influence. Grya has been under the close watch of the Inquisition since the Grimskull War. The Forge World remains largely secure, but we have picked up concerning energy readings in the surrounding system. I have my suspicions, although we have not had sufficient time to pinpoint the origin of these foul energies. While most of the planet remains unaffected, it is my belief that rogue elements within the Adeptus Mechanicus may have been experimenting with a surviving fragment of Inquisitor Drogon's power source. Your mission is to assist me in locating a fragment of the power source. While I consider this threat extremely serious, your superiors have seen fit to second only a handful of you to my supervision. In the absence of a larger force, we should pray to the Emperor that this does not develop into a more dire situation. This servo skull will guide you. Incommodus here is one of the few sanctified and preserved from the purging of Drogon's heretical archives. Together, you will search sites where communication has become sporadic. Should you encounter any opposition, you may assume they have been tainted by the ruinous powers. Suffer not the heretic to live. While I continue my investigations aboard the Crown, you will be deployed to a habitation zone we lost contact with several cycles ago. You should assume the situation to be extremely hostile. Beware. We do not know how far the taint of the arch enemy spreads.
foul heretic that still wants them ahead of us. These files have their clumsy marks all over them. The fragments inside some kind of vault. You'll have to move quickly if you're to get there before that infernal sorcerer.